a little bit more for me.
Yeah.
And that's how I ended up in Omaha. I've got a lot of friends in Omaha, and I never thought I was going to leave, but somehow the culture there is just so homogenous. Everybody's got a house and a couple of kids and a job at a corporation, or, you know, I mean, I don't fit in all that well, honestly. So it was probably about 5 years ago I decided to leave. And then I got the opportunity to go back to school, and I thought, what